Tim, and welcome to GDOTV. Now today I'm standing outside Ponsonby Private Health Club in Auckland. And the reason I'm here is because one of our lovely GDO 365 members of staff, Cherie, has been training very hard for the last 4 weeks. Now you'll have to understand, Cherie went from no exercise whatsoever and absolutely hating it to working out 5 times a week and following quite a strict eating plan. She's had some great results and she's been doing the Body for Life program. So let's pop inside and find out more. Today is her weigh-in and we can't wait to see how she's tracking. What was your diet and fitness like before you embarked on Body for Life?
Well, I'd probably make a good ad for McDonald's, because I'd zoom in there before I zoomed into work at whatever hour it was, and then go to work and eat pretty much nothing all day until I felt like I needed some sugar, and down to the shop it was for a bar of chocolate, and then home and dinner at 7:30. And dinner was always we eat quite good, you know, dinner meals, because obviously I've got kids and you're going to have vegetables and stuff. But during the day I was absolutely shocking, and it's only now that I realise how bad it was for my body and my skin and my, you know, emotional health as well, that I realised how wrong it was doing that.
Cherie is here at her 4 week weigh-in, so we're actually just going to check her weight. So in the first month, she's actually lost 3 kilos.
Woo! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Well, originally it was 78 kilos, so now we're down at 75. So it's a really good start, because, you know, obviously Cherie had not done any exercise in 20 years with the nutrition, so it's incorporating, putting all that into play in the first month to get her into a good routine. We started off with 101 centimetres on the bus, we're down to 97. Nice. So she's actually got shape. Yet again, very consistent. Originally 87 centimetres, now 83. So you can see. Next stage, waist. 5 centimetres off the waist. For woman hips.
Childbearing hips, I've had 2 children.
4.5 centimetres off the hips.
Amen.
So we've found when people who are, you know, like consistently following the program, doing their 6 workouts, following their nutrition plan, you know, and having their free day, that technically what they should lose is body fat, centimetres in weight, and then we know it's actually in balance for where we want to go to get the result.
Which I'm doing all of that, aren't I?
Yeah, and the
other. Woo! Go Cherie!
Stunning. I've sort of made a goal for each of the months that Cherie was here to attain to. So we're just going to add up, and I'm just going to tell you if actually she's achieved the goal that she set out.
Otherwise I have to go to detention.
Actually, we've surpassed the goal. So we've lost, we were meant to be losing 21 centimetres, but we've actually lost 22.
Yay!
So extremely good start. So we can move on to the next step, taking the body fat, doing the body fat, which is most important. Originally when we took Cherie's bicep, it was 7 mils, and now in 4 short weeks it's now 4 mils. We've done the tricep, and the tricep was originally 19 and now it's 17. Now we're just going to move on to do the back. When we did the back measurement, originally it was 38, and now we've moved down to 35. So we've lost another 3 mils off the back.
So 4 weeks into Body for Life, how are you feeling now?
Well, after all my measurements and that, because I was very nervous this morning, I feel bloody fantastic. And hopefully that's going to keep continuing for the next 8 weeks. And then at the end of 12 weeks, I'll be able to take away some life lessons on how to eat properly and exercise properly.
And do you plan to continue with exercise and healthy eating as a lifestyle change?
Yes, definitely with the eating, because it makes me feel much better during the day rather than a crabby old bag most of the time. And the exercise, yep, my husband's going to probably buy me a nice little gym, and yeah, we might do it together.
And people say for them that is priceless, and almost getting the body is the booby prize. It's kind of all the other good stuff, you know.
I have to get a boob job afterwards, though.
Oh, hang on, bicep.
It's a real one.